Gay Head Light is finally moving away from the eroding cliffs, but at a snail's pace.
We're working on the first stroke out, moving very well.
Over 400 tons of steel and masonry roll down the tracks at 4 inches a minute.
Who's got the longest stroke?
26 inches.
26. What do you got?
1 inch.
Okay.
Unclamp it.
The team completes the first stage, 5 feet down, 129 to go. They must now retract the pistons and clamp them in place for the next push.
We're moving.
Inch by inch, the lighthouse slowly creeps inland.